Yes, hello, Ted. This is Ray, and in this short video, I'm going to go over your new website with you. I want to thank you for the opportunity to create this website. And what I'm doing right now is I just hit refresh. We're landing on the homepage of the website. This is the homepage. And what I did was I went over your example that you gave me and the ideas we talked about on the phone, and I came up with this very unique layout. If you notice, you have a full image background. You can have these backgrounds be whatever images you like. They have to be a specific size, obviously, in order to work as far as a backdrop to the website. But you're not limited to what images you use. I randomly just went online, found some images that were kind of on topic, religious themed images, and I use them throughout the website. And you'll see these images on various pages. So this is the homepage of the website. Now, I actually made three different homepages for you. This is the first, this is the second, this is the third. I need you to tell me which one you prefer, and we can finalize that one. This is the first version. You'll notice when you land on this homepage, we have a picture of you, we have the title of the book, cover of the book, and we have some scrolling testimonials here to the left. I didn't add all of them because I actually have a section where you're going to put all of your testimonials. But this is just a scrolling sample of various remarks made by people about your book. And you can see that every several seconds it rotates to show another excerpt of a remark that one of your colleagues gave to you. And then we have here on the right, this is a little bit of text content that you provided me that I used as an intro. And then when you click Learn More, you'll go actually to the summary page of the website. So this is the first layout, the first homepage that I set up for you, okay? Let's go ahead and look at the second homepage version, and I want to tell you the slight differences. So we'll click. Now you'll notice that when you click throughout the website, when you click on the website, go to various pages, some of the pages will have different background images, and also you have a really nice scrolling effect when you click on the various pages of your site. I just wanted to add a nice touch. So let's go back. You'll see that as you click around, the content area kind of fades and then reloads in a nice animated effect. I just wanted to give a nice touch to the site. I didn't want it to be static. So let's go ahead and click on the second homepage version. This homepage version has everything that the first does, but also has an intro video. I'm using a video online that I found just to test it out. As soon as you provide me with your video, I can replace it. But this is the second version. We have, again, you on top with the book cover, and then you scroll down, you have the video. Again, this video I just took off YouTube, but you can put any video here. And then we have scrolling testimonials. Now let's click on homepage three. Third version I did. And the third version is simply the book cover and the video. That's it. So I didn't know which one you preferred. Maybe you prefer a slight combination of all three. I don't know. But I just wanted to show you here the different home pages that I set up. And you can tell me which one you like. If you like this minimal version with just the book cover and the video that automatically starts playing, we can use this. Maybe we can put a headline on top here, or we can use the first version, which is has excerpts of the testimonials, your headshot, the book cover, and or we could use a combination of a couple elements from here combined with just the minimal cover and video. It's up to you, but I wanted to show you that. We have a lot of options available for the homepage. You'll see here that the background changes for this home version 3. Again, you can have different backgrounds for each page. So it's up to you. If you really want to spice things up, you can, as often as you want, edit the background images of the site. Also, I have your social links on top here, and I have your social links on the side. I wanted to kind of tuck them away nice and neat, you know, keep them out of the way of the main content area. But still, it's important to allow people, if they find the site informative. They can share it among their Facebook members, tweet it out, add it to their Google Plus circle. Now let's go ahead. So again, this is homepage version 3. You have the intro video, book cover to the left, and then maybe we could even put a link here that says continue, which will lead to the summary page. So I also have links down here. So if someone's up here looking at this video, they can just click on summary, and they're taken to the summary page of your site. This is the content that you gave me. I didn't change a word of it. And basically, I created at the bottom of every page, I created a nice banner that has a final call to action. Call to action being purchase now, basically. What I did was I set the price to $24.99. I actually hooked it up with my PayPal details just so I can make sure that everything works and everything works perfectly. So you have pastors need prayer. I don't know what the price of the book is. Please tell me and I'll update it. But you can see you have the price here. People can go ahead and order right online. And then once they order, I can have them go to a confirmation page. Maybe you want to have a page on your website that's protected only for people that order. They can then go to that page and fill out maybe a request form specifying the, you know, any specific instructions for shipping. Or if it's an ebook, we could have a download link. So after people order, they'll automatically be taken to the download link. Again, I don't know if this is an ebook or not, or if you have an ebook version. But what I can do is I can set up a download link that's only visible after people order, so they can just download the ebook. But that's only if you have an ebook version. Otherwise, once they order, we could just have a simple thank you for ordering page. Please expect your book delivered within, 5 to 7 days. If we go here to what others say, you'll see I took all of the testimonials, the headshots, and the name and title of each individual. And again, you can see the background changes on this page is different than the one on the summary page. So I just wanted you to see that you have the opportunity to have a different image on each page as the background, and you can choose whatever you like. I'll tell you what size the images can be, and as long as they fit those parameters, you'll be fine. But coming back to what others say, let's just randomly click on any one of these. We'll click on this one. When you click on their name and their picture, you'll be taken to their full testimonial page. Again, you can see we have a different background. And you can read the entire testimonial. And every single page ends with a final call to action, which is important because obviously the purpose of this is to sell the book. And that is the buy now call to action. So if we go here and we click on this gentleman, you'll see the same thing. We have the full testimonial, and then it ends with the buy now call to action. Okay, if you look at it, you see that I have testimonials on different places throughout the site. We have one here, which is just excerpts of some random testimonials, which is for displaying in a shortened form as a summary on the homepage. And then I have the full testimonials that you can go to by simply clicking on any one of these individuals. And you can see this one has a different background as well, and ends with the call to action being buy now. And also, you can go directly to an order page. If someone just comes to the website and they want to order, maybe someone referred them to the website, maybe someone sent them a link through Facebook. Once they come to the website, they can simply go down here and click on exactly what they're interested in. If they want to read a summary, they can just click on summary, or they can click on order now, and that'll take them right to the order page. Only $24.99, buy now. Keep in mind, Ted, that this website you can update very, very easily. There's a visual editor software that I installed. You log in with a password, you can pull up all the pages of the website and change any of the content. So you can change anything as far as the content on the testimonials page. You can add more testimonials on this page. So as you get more testimonials, you can simply add them here. And there are tutorials that I provide that will show you how to do everything on the website, from adding content, changing what I have here. You can add unlimited pages. So, you're really not limited at all. And all of these nice features work cross-platform. So even though there's a lot of nice special effects, such as the scrolling content area as you link throughout the website and click on the various links here. All of these special effects work on tablets and mobile devices. I checked it out. So you're not sacrificing compatibility by having any of these special effects here. And it makes for a very professional, nice-looking website, especially with the image in the background being different on each page. I hope that I hit the target as far as what you were looking for. Again, based on your example, I came up with three different homepage variations. This is the one, home version 3, that was the closest to the example you gave me because it has a video that automatically plays, but I didn't have a video yet, so I also wanted to make a couple other versions for you. And also this version here, the first one, is perfect if you don't have a video at all. At least you have your headshot, the lead-in to the summary page, and then your scrolling testimonials. So thank you very much again, Ted, for the opportunity to make this website. If you have any changes that you'd like to see on the site, I'm happy to hear your feedback, and I'd be glad to make any modifications you see necessary. Otherwise, the site is ready to take orders. You saw that it connects to PayPal. I can immediately move it to your domain, hand you over the keys and the access to possibly fine-tune some of the content, and then you're up and running. Thank you again so much.